What's up, folks? There we go. Sound is on. Microphone is good. All right, here we go. All right, folks, if you're watching this on YouTube, thank you for waiting. I had some technical difficulties. So, sorry about that. All right, let's. Matt Rear, what's going on? How you been? Is that your place with the infinity pool? With the mini infinity pool? I would not leave the house if I had that. I try to figure out a way to do work, do my daily activities in that pool. For real, for real. Oh, man, you not in here? Where you at, man? You got to be in here. Man ain't in here? Oh, hold up, man. Man, where? Sorry, folks, I've been drinking. I had like 3 wine coolers since I've been home. People are like, that's not drinking. To me, it is. I'm like, whoa. I don't need anything heavier than that. Wine coolers be hitting, boy. Maybe I should do the face. Oops. Yeah, kind of looks better that way. Shit. Right. Like, why'd you do that? It's kind of like masking. You know? I love the resolution. This right here is a cheat code, man. Oh my god, when you do that shit, my god. I wonder if Steve Jobs knew what he was doing. Did he know what he was doing when he created the iPad? Did he know that he was going to make a multimedia machine? Did he know that? Did he know that you'll be able to just like... What's news anymore? Where you can have people... do their own type of research, you know? Get what they want. It's fucking crazy. All right, so I'm gonna stop it right here. You know what? Let's make this a little bit darker. 20% darker. I like that. That's better. 20% darker on the side of the nose. Yeah, you know what? Sorry, folks. Wait. I like it. Why am I singing that snow song in my head? It's a little too much red. Let me take that out. I don't need it. It's not needed. Maybe that line right there is needed. Yeah, there we go. Other than that, that's good. All right, now let's go with this color. Let's merge that together, then up that. Ooh, ooh, God. You don't know how much I love this. All right. How many people watching this on YouTube? If you're on YouTube right now, if you're in the chat room on YouTube, say what's up, man. I'm not, just don't be shy. All right. Am I a person to talk to? Dusan, thank you so much for sharing your back piece with me, man. I really appreciate it. So very humbling, you know? You didn't have to, but you did anyway, and I appreciate it. I kind of like that. Can't really see on the on Instagram, but it's like a. It's like a nice shade, you know? Dark Arthur, what's going on? Yo, Dark Arthur, what you doing tomorrow? Yo, come by the shop. I got a surprise for you. Dark Arthur, you should totally come by the shop tomorrow. Oh, claw tattoo. What's up, buddy? See, I knew I gotta do the late. I gotta do the late night joints because all the tattoos are up right now, man. All the tattooers and tattoo collectors are up right now, you know. What y'all doing up right now, man? right, that's good. That's good. That's good. All right, there we go. Okay. I got the fancy light. Let me stop it at that. Let's do the flames now. Oops. This is a fun thing to who wanna get this tattooed? If you wanna get this tattooed, throw a heart in the comment section. Just scrolling. What's going on, man? You working right now? It's not the blue I'm gonna stay on. I'm gonna lighten the blue just a little bit. Let's go with ghost blue. MSMND, what's going on? She stay jumping in and out. Wave at her. Wave. She would be considered my cousin-in-law, I think. Like cousins-in-law. Yeah. Blue was a good idea. Blue was a good idea. This ghost blue went. This ghost blue a little cool, like up top against the red. If anything, I lighten it even more. Yeah, what happened to the Hey folks, what happened to the US basketball team, yo? We lost to Germany? Yo, that's fugazi, yo. I'm not feeling that. We lost to Germany, yo. Come on. Come on, man. Come on. How we lose to Germany, yo? How we lose to Germany, B? How? How, Sway? How? Somebody tell me how we lost to Germany. How we lost to Germany, yo? How we lost to the great grandkids of the Third Reich? My bad. I'm not even saying my bad. Technically, I'm right. Am I wrong? How we lost to the great grandchildren of the Huh? How, Sway? Come on, man. Steve Kerr, who's might be one of the greatest basketball players, coaches, one of the greatest basketball players and coaches to ever play the game. You know what I mean? Everybody's sleeping in my house right now. I'm the only one up. I'm the only one up in my house right now. Everybody's sleeping. I might lighten the blue a little bit more. Make it a little bit more ghostly. Like 20% more lighter. Oh yeah, this blue's nice. This blue's real nice. It's real, 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 real nice. Spooky.
Oh my God, why did it do that? Oh my God, it keeps doing that. Thanks, just scrolling. Appreciate it. About to say, don't turn off on me again, man. Yeah, just scrolling, man. Thank you for the recommendation of blue. I mean, I could do the blue even lighter. I wonder what happens if I make it lighter. Okay, well, that's that.
Oh, I'm taking that. Let me see. Taking that. Let me try something. Let me see something. Ooh, you see, it looks dope, even lighter. Let's go with let's go with 35%. No, let's go with 25%. Oh yeah, there we go. That's nice.
A little too aggressive for some people. Oh yeah. What's he saying? Sean no tattoo. Cult the set. Yo, I was there first. I'm sorry. Hey, yo, I was there first. Niggas came after me. All right. I can see where the narrative is gonna go in the future. I can see what people are gonna be saying in the future. Like, yo, why you open up on Seth? Nah, nigga, he opened up on me. The fuck? He opened up around the corner for me. And then when I'm talking, I'm like, I'm gonna look like the bad guy. I'm like, you know what? See, I should just kept my mouth shut. Merch in. Okay, so now. Watch. Wait a minute. Why did not do this before? Let me see what this looks like. Is this just, or is this too much color now? You know what? Ain't that enough no color? Because then what I'm going to do, I'm going to drop that opacity, kid. Right. I didn't make a fucking. Oh my God. What the fuck is wrong with me, yo? I didn't make a. I swear to God, I made a filter for this. I swear. I wonder if this thing is glitching. I've been there for 4 years. Yo, folks, if you follow me and you saw that post of the studio storefront, I've had that space for 4 years. y'all late to the show, man. I've been there for 4 years. I've taken numerous pictures in front of that spot, inside frosted windows. Y'all just don't pay attention. Y'all don't pay attention to me. I mean, you do, but you're not paying attention. You know what I'm saying? All right, folks. So if I posted that picture of myself, of the drawing that I did of my studio, it's because I've been there for 4 years. I just did the drawing of it I wanted to try some architectural shit. Yeah, I'm just, you know, testing a different artistic muscle. So it's not that it's a new studio. It's not a new studio. I've been there for 4 years. Well, it's relatively new, but I've been there for 4 years. I've posted a picture saying "Got Keys" 4 years ago, right in the middle of COVID. I opened that spot right in the middle of COVID, right when COVID started. May 15th, 2020 is when I moved into that studio space. You know? All I just did was an architectural rendition of the front. That's why I even said studio exterior. For some reason, I thought I just opened up shop, but no, that's not the case at all. Oops. I saw all these congrats, congrats, congrats. I was like, congrats? What are you talking about? I've been here.
Just sound like a Democrat, because that's all they have. So if you need to
talk about the dignity. Whoa. This fucked up my stream, man. What the blood clot, man? Bet. That dude is going to jail, yo. He was out in Hollywood just on some rah-rah shit, huh? How people feel about that? How do people feel about that? Oh, sorry about that, folks. Had to stretch. I had to set the record straight. I had to set the record straight, man. People already thinking I opened up on Seth. I'm like, what? How the fuck I opened up on him? I've been there for 4 years. He just opened up. Wildness, B. Wild in the streets, man. Get the. I moved up there where I was. I moved up to Albany because I stumbled upon Albany. I ain't know nothing about Albany. You know, I don't think anybody in Oakland knew about Albany. You know, I thought it was a nice little quiet neighborhood, and I was like, I'm gonna go over there. This seems cool. Right. It is what it is, man. All right, now that's what I gotta do. Let's do some highlights. Fucking voodoo magic, man. I love that line. Fucking voodoo magic, man. Yo, who wrote that? Who wrote that shit? That's not how the story goes. I've been that. You ever talk about Sisyphus for something? Okay, all right, let's focus back on this, because I don't know niggas gonna hit me up tomorrow like, yo, Dre, what's that about? But like, that's how it is. That's how the story went. Oh man, you know, that's how the story went. I've been there for 4 years. That's it. That's just how it is, man. Excuse my language, yo. It's gonna happen anyway because this is... Well, I'm talking right into the microphone. I'm sorry. But you know what? I honestly don't care, man. I really don't care. I just, you know, if people gonna speak, get the facts right. That's the way I'll do it. Okay, so now let's drop the highlights on this bitch. Man, I'm not even gonna do that. Or maybe a little bit. Folks, I don't know why I got the Knight Rider theme song in my head right now. But I got a theory, though.
I got a theory. I got a deep theory about shit. My theory's not wrong, too. It's not off. Gotta pay attention, man. Gotta pay attention to the shit, man. I think I'm right about this. That's a little wild, right? You know, but I think something happened, which I think wasn't expected of them, you know. How's it going, everybody? Any questions in the chat? YouTubers, any chat, any questions? If you're a tattooer, you know, just if you're a tattooer and you're watching this, don't say anything. But if you're not a tattooer, if you're like a collector, throw a one in the comment section. Ah, you're a tattooer. Okay. There's tattooers in here. Okay. Like I said, if you're a tattooer, don't say anything. So you didn't say anything. So I know that you're a tattooer and you're watching this. What shop you work at? Got him. Got him. I said, yo, if you're a tattooer, don't say nothing. Am I? If you're not tattooed, you don't gotta say nothing. That's cool. Righteous, righteous, righteous. Chicken Joe. Chicken Joe's my name. I love that movie. Oops.
Almost done. Who's in here? Deja vu. Deja to the vu, yo. Okay, all right, we're almost there. Oh, I should have hit the with the eye right here. Good. Okay, all right, now, I think I'm almost done, yo. The cost. Pay the cost to be the boss. Yo, man. James Brown ain't never lied, yo. He's ahead of his time, man. His lyrics mean so much more now than ever before. You know what I mean? Pay the cost to be the boss. Okay, there we go. All right. So now,
like that. All right, I like that. There we go. Yeah, I put it. Yeah. You know, it's like, why? You know, like, why would you think that just because he's who he is, automatically a suspect, I would be opening up on him? He'd be there first. You know what I'm saying? Oh, wow. Here we go with the race shit. Nah, B, think about it. It was such a whatever type of statement it is. Like, really? I was there first. Not funny. Okay, all right, that's it. Now let's do his eyes. Let's do this guy's eyes. All I gotta do is his eyes, and that's it. This thing is mean looking, yo. This thing is mean looking. I love these things, but okay, let's merge that. Now let's hit a little white. Bam. Oh, I can't do it yet. Oh, yes, I can.
There we go. All right. All done. All right. All right, we're done. We are done for tonight. We are done. I'm not going to do a drop shadow on any of them. I think I'm just going to keep it free, just like that. This was a fun one, a buck 32 minutes, right? Ooh, let me do a little drop shadow. Let me do a little shadow on any. That's better. There we go. We're good now. All right. Honey Badger and Pending Mask. Hey, you. Thank you, everybody who came through, who watched this. Sorry for some of the technical difficulties, but we're able to work through it. I didn't lose my cool too much. I dropped a bunch of F-bombs, but I mean, who doesn't these days, you know? Who doesn't? And I was saying them in a sexy way. I wasn't saying them enough. Yeah. All right. So here we go, folks. Honey Badger and Pending Mask. I hope everybody enjoyed it. Let me zoom. Let me jump out and pop it back in. There we go. That's what it looks like on the screen. Thank you for your time, everybody. Thank you for coming through. I know this one's short. Stream, my computer went out on me. I don't know, I guess I didn't charge it enough. But I was able to finish it full color tonight just now. Thank you for thank you. Thank you for giving me your time. You know, you didn't have to be here, but you were. And I really appreciate it. And there's more to come. All right, folks. Have a good one. Peace. Yes. Wait. Hold on a second. Let me All right, folks. Have a good one. You take care.